My name is Diane Coleman, and I'm the founder and president of Not Dead Yet, a national grassroots disability rights group formed in 1996. We oppose assisted suicide laws, fight policies that allow involuntary withholding of life-sustaining medical treatment, and demand equal protection under homicide laws when family members and caregivers kill us. Over the years, we've marched and rallied at the U.S. Supreme Court, held protests that helped send Dr. Kevorkian to prison after he assisted the suicides of scores of disabled people. We've filed ADA Friend of the Court briefs against medical discrimination and educated activists around the country who speak up on these issues in their states. At their core, NDY issues are ADA issues, challenging the denial of equal medical treatment because of judgments about our quality of life. COVID-19 healthcare rationing has brought the blatant medical devaluation of our lives into critical focus. Under the ADA, disability advocates have filed civil rights complaints, leading to groundbreaking settlements declaring unequivocally that rationing based on disability is unlawful discrimination. The ADA is helping to save our lives. So happy birthday, ADA.